friends, today we will study microprocessor. Five questions we will take up today. First question is, what is microprocessor? Second question, what are its roles? Third question, how it is applied in systems? Fourth question, why there is need of microprocessor? And fifth question, what is importance of microprocessor? Now we will study these questions in detail. So first question is, what is microprocessor? A microprocessor is a computer processor that incorporates the functions of a central processing unit on a single integrated circuit. The microprocessor consists of an arithmetic logic unit ALU, a register array, and a control unit. A microprocessor is an electronic component that is used by a computer unit to do specific tasks and desired processing. It is an integrated circuit chip containing millions of very small components like registers and diodes that work together to do various tasks related to a specific objective. Now we will study second question. What are its roles? The primary role of microprocessor is that it is used in systems to control various activities. For example, microprocessor performs various controlling actions, as in the case of data communication, analytical and scientific instruments, consumer electronics, medical and defense equipments, etc. There are enormous applications of microprocessors in providing the services, security, and applications to diverse fields and different walks of life. Now we will study third question, how it is applied in systems. A microprocessor system can be represented as follows. As you see, there are many blocks: program memory, clock generator, CPU, data memory, output ports, input ports. Now we will study these in detail. As represented in the above diagram, the microprocessor consists of various blocks such as central processing unit CPU, program memory, data memory, clock generator, input and output ports. The central processing unit CPU consists of arithmetic and logic unit ALU, registers, and control unit. The CPU unit obtains the instructions from program memory, data from input memory or data memory, and then processes these instructions in a systematic manner and sequence. After the operation, The result is either sent to memory for storage or sent to output unit. The ALU block performs both arithmetic operations such as addition, subtraction, and logical operations such as AND, OR, NOT, etc. After processing, the results are either stored in registers, memory, or sent to output unit. The registers are generally used to store data for temporary purpose during data processing and execution. The control unit provides necessary control signals required for the execution of various tasks. It also provides necessary timings to various tasks during using clock signal. These clock timings are very important during task execution, which finally determines the speed of the microprocessor used in a system. Now we will study fourth question. Why there is need of microprocessor? There is need of microprocessor because it can execute very efficient and reliable controlling and processing actions in various types of systems. The applications of microprocessor systems are in real-time projects which help in improving services, security, and applications of real life. The objectives which can be achieved by microprocessors are increasing day by day with the advancements in integrated circuit technology, with the advancements in very large scale integration VLSI. It is made possible to design and develop advanced microprocessors with complex circuitry using millions of transistors fabricated on a single chip. The microprocessors can be further optimized in systems to reduce the size and cost of the product. Now we will study fifth question. What is the importance of microprocessor? There are many advantages which makes microprocessor very important. Some of those are as follows. It is very useful in traffic light control systems. It is used in security and fire alarm systems. These are used in home appliances and consumer electronics. These are widely used in scientific and medical instrumentation. It is useful in data processing in data communication systems. These are used in energy saving and temperature controlling systems. These are widely used in controlling units of conveyor and stacker crane systems. So this was all about these questions about microprocessor. In the next lecture, we will study microcontroller. Thank you very much.